Okay, recording here at Hoggins Ridge Off Road Adventure Area. Clown, a lantern. Takes in the field. Over the weekend. So, I brought back gold rush days. Suck Creek Wings Barbecue Sauce. Yeah, I was going there. This looks like Janice Ray, ecology of a cracker childhood. Yeah, she would really love to visit this area. She mentioned the North Georgia Mountains in the book. That was too awesome. You can send off look off side of Chocolate Mountain, see the section of Cumberland Plateau called Lookout Mountain. She really liked it. She probably saw it. She really liked to come here. And about the pumpkin from Burt's Pumpkin Farm in Ellis, Georgia. Yeah. Well, that's about it. We make some more clown lines to go to. Try to think of ways to. Yeah, gold rachets make a better one. Yeah, gold rachets really was good. Yeah. Best part of it was these guys who shooting these back power rifles. A whole big group of them one time. I don't know what was going on when I first heard it. I never heard anything. I know it was, sounded like blasting powder explosion. They all go off at the same time. Yeah. That woman named Kim Burke could probably be identified. She works at, she's at my age, she works at Walnut Square Mall and Sears store in 1980. You in 1980 when I worked at that building. She stayed there and worked there after it's open. I just helped build it. I was gone by the time it opened. I wasn't even really going to go. I moved on. 6 minutes, 36 seconds in the PM. I'd sign off and I'd make a better clown liner tomorrow.